and the chosen one.
He broke 6,000 guitars, never drew a dime, but he thought he was the man. And he really thought in his little Tennessee brain that he was bigger and better and would draw more money than Hulk Hogan.
The fans suffered.